Hey, welcome to Joseph. This time we have a question from the first round of 1998 Turkish Mathematical Olympiad. I'll present two different solution methods. Let's start with solution method 1. First, let's call equal line segments AE and DC as A. Since ABC is an equilateral triangle, the remaining parts of the sides must also be equal. And let's call them as B. So the line segment BC will be A plus B. Then we can write the internal angles of triangle ABC at 60 degrees each. Now let's isolate these two triangles and look a little bit closer. We can immediately calculate this angle as 100 degrees. And now if you notice, the two sides and the angle included between those sides of these two triangles are same. And that means these two triangles are congruent by SAS rule. From here we can see that the angle alpha is 100 degrees. And that is answer to our question. Now let's move on to second solution method. First, let's call this angle as 120 minus alpha degrees. And then let's apply sine theorem on this shaded triangle. From here, we can write the following expression. Let's rearrange the terms and call it equation 1. Now this time, apply sine theorem on this triangle. From this triangle, we can write the following expression. Rearranging the terms, we will have our second equation. Since the left sides of the equations 1 and 2 are equal, right sides must also be equal, and we can write the following relationship. And from here, alpha can be calculated as 100 degrees. I'll see you next time.